getting the header into Wallace. Evaded by Forestieri. Great ball by Hooper up to Forestieri.
Oh, yes!
Finishing off the ball! Intercepted here for Fulham, but Forestieri's taken the ball off the toe into McDonald. A dummy to Sigurdsson, who doesn't buy it. And the Icelandic defender tidies up to Callas. But great pressing again from Wednesday.
Knew exactly where that ball was going to go. And
Forestieri's nudged the ball away from Callas and has space down the far side. Close control. He then bundles into three in white and the ball ricochets to Forestieri. Left footed drive and it's wide. Clanched backwards off the head of Hooper into Forestieri. Reach passes it away from danger. Jones leaves it for Forestieri. And Wednesday play their way out of trouble. Absolutely superb. Yeah. Here in the centre circle for Kearney to latch onto the ball, but it's won back brilliantly by Forestieri. Tattoo on for Hutchinson, and now Forestieri beats his man. Wallace into Bannon. First time ball.
Great
into the
feet ball.
Of ball into the path of Tom Leeds, who whips it clear. Lovely control by Forestieri.
Who'd been fair this season.
Thanks to first half goals from Fernando Forestieri from the penalty spot.